Some irrational moments should be music, because if the music were all quite rational, logic, developed in according to some rule, some principle adopted in advance, it may risk to be dull. And as you may seen in my scores, that there are plenty of ad libitum sections, the element of chance that plays a certain role. So I wanted to restore the pleasure of music making.
I feel very strongly about this.